Okay, I'm just messing around. I got a, what is it? Shuffling clock multiplier. New module. And I'm just dinking around. So I got MIDI out of the SQ1 to the MIDI in. So the no coast, I have note value going to the decay on the contour. And the clock out, the sync out's going to the clock multiplier. The clock multiplier's 1x is going to tempo, which triggers random voltages that goes to the multiplier and the overtones and the time on the slope. The 2x is going to the drum machine. Where's the 3 going? The 3x is triggering the contour. And 6x triggers slope. And then I'm just gonna mess around with the toms on the drum machine and some samples that I already had. This isn't planned out, I'm just playing around trying to learn how to use the clock multiplier. Patches. So the notes coming to the math section to so I can change pitch transpose with this, and that's going to volt per octave and where else? Oh, it's going to the so the notes splitting off to the rotate, and then the slip is going coming from the contour output. The overtone mixers coming off slope, and slope's also going to the FM input. I think that's everything. There you go. This isn't planned out, I'm just playing around trying to learn how to use the clock multiplier. Thank you.